this. I fed you worse for surviving this. You're really quite annoying. You're really trying on patience. Oh, no, you dumb! Don't recall giving you permission to touch me. You're really quite annoying. About this foolishness, those twins are done.
Ah! almost an ages since I've seen one of you. Suppose I've nearly forgotten what you have got a twinge at. Those others, they left me out here to die ages ago. Regret cowards are so-called allies. Too small and fearful to understand what I have managed to accomplish. Our half-mechanical overseers called us survivors. Did you know that? They reached back to pluck us from the pages of history and then plopped us into their crucibles for their infernal tests. And here we are, just to prove which of us might be worthy of restoring life to the ruin they made of our world. Of you tapping at the limbs of a Leviathan never cared for stinging insects. Stop that, would you? Quite annoying.
a temporary inconvenience, I assure you. You haven't thought this through. See, without me, there is no future.
about this foolishness? Do your worst. Don't recall giving you permission to touch me. Huh? How long are you going to keep up this foolishness? I advise against feeling for no notion and surrender. Stop! Why would you risk losing all the knowledge I've gained at great cost?
Let's end our hostilities here now. No hiding. Time for you to roast.
one of us capable of taking down our true adversary.
She'd be so cross with you, you inch.
That one waiting for us down below.
Yes, I know about her. I've heard her too, whispering to us from the ruins. She's a ghost. The unquiet creature still can hear herself, haunting her own graves. Oh, how she begged me to beat you to the surface, so I could scare the monsters out of her poison garden. I can help you avoid the fate of others she knighted into her service, like that Santiago. If Mundium could be your Excalibur, the magic weapon to slay the dragon. But please consider my good faith offer.
You must.
I won't pay. Others have left me for dead before. She left me to die alone in the dark. But I can reconstitute myself, given enough time. And I will exact my revenge on you and her. You'd be wise to leave my sanctuary before I manage to form a new body. Either way, you haven't seen the last of me. Any pain you visit on me will come back to you a hundredfold. Don't you ever tire of prolonging the inevitable? Oracle giving you permission to touch me.
She
Twinjector.
Thank you.
something. Felt tripping yet.
Oh no! Ah! You think you've hurt?
it somewhere.
Quite annoying. It needed to be done, Survivor. Rockwell is finally no more, as surely nothing could have survived that Ark's destruction. Perhaps in Oblivion, there is a measure of peace for the man Edmund once was, and not the monster he became. Now that you've ended the threat from above, it's finally time for you to join me on the surface below. We must turn our attention to Earth. Everything you've survived has prepared you for this. You must confront humanity's past, so that we can restore our planet's future. You've come so far,